It's interesting, it takes less battery power to film when the screen's almost all black.
That is true.